We are from TSMA Shankarapatnam. Now we are going to explain how to find the focal length of a concave mirror.
Focal length means the distance between pole of the mirror to the point where image of infinity object is formed on a screen.
In this experiment, we use concave mirror, mirror holder, scale, white cardboard sheet as screen.
Now I am going to explain the procedure of the experiment.
Take the concave mirror and place it in the mirror holder. The polished side of the concave mirror must be placed towards the infinity object. Here the infinity object is window and the tree. Now place the scale and the zero of the scale must be coincide with the middle point of the mirror holder. Now take the white cardboard as a screen and place in front of the mirror. And such that the rays came from the infinity object do not affect by the screen and move away from the mirror slowly and stop and until the clear image is formed, and when the clear image is formed, stop there and measure the length between the mirror holder and screen, and that length is called as a focal length. And here the focal length of the concave mirror is 22 centimeter. Thank you.